don't have the music up yet because I don't have the game up yet. I need to make sure that everything else works first. So let's see if I can do that. Ba 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 ba. I need to make a new scene in OBS for this game. Or do I? Maybe I can just do the other one. Hang on. Let me rename this. This is exciting if you're me. Oh, no. Don't want to remove. Okay, we have renamed. And now we are moving that down. So let's see here. Let's find out if that works. I'm gonna go ahead and bring up the game. And let's check OBS and see how it's doing. Oh, failed to resize window size. That's not cool. Well, it got it in the end. All right, yeah, that's what it's supposed to look like. Excellent. Let's make sure it can capture audio. Seems like it's getting there, but I'm not hearing anything yet. Let's find out what the deal is. Oh, there it is. Now I can hear it. Excellent. And I will turn the volume up slightly. Music can stay low. I feel like we're gonna want that sound. So, welcome everyone to Sunday Scaries. Excuse me as I go set this up. Okay, so folks who are new to the stream, this is my Sunday night stream where I play horror games, and in fact, let's make it a little spookier in here. If I can. Aha! Here we go. And now, fwah! Excellent. Spooky. Here we go. All right. So we're gonna start new. Last time we didn't save, so. But I do thankfully know one important surprise, which I will warn my viewers about right before it happens. And so it begins. Porto, let's go back. Oh, hello, pair of smittens. We're going, Porto. Why you boof? Okay. Hold right bumper to run. Whoa. This is why I wanted to go back, Poro. It's scary out there. Hold left bumper to tiptoe. You cannot easily change directions while tiptoeing. Interesting. Okay. Let's go. If she sees an interactable object, a question mark will appear on top of her head. Didn't say her name. When you get close to the object, it'll turn into an exclamation point. Press A while it's shown to perform the action. We've picked up a rock. Hey, a pebble. The action will change depending on what you interact with. You can interact with many things. Press Y to select an item. Now I have to remember because I'm playing on a PlayStation controller, but it's giving me Xbox controls. So the old press X to not die thing continues to be difficult. So Y, I think, is at the top button. Yep. Okay. Confirm with. Okay. Content warning for anybody who is watching this. We are about to see. It won't be entirely shown, but it'll be. You'll hear it, and it'll be heavily implied. What's going to happen is this poor little cartoon dog is about to die. So, if you are sensitive about such things, please do not watch the screen right now. turn away. In fact, I'm gonna, well, yeah, whatever. So, fair warning, here it goes. Press X to use the item. It's a grim, inciting incident for a game. So, I'm sorry to anybody who had to see that. I'm gonna move past the scene as quickly as I can. This is a horror game, but still, that's rough. And I'm glad I knew about that ahead of time so I could at least warn everybody in the audience, because that's a lot. Welcome back. Huh? Where's Poro? Oh. Did Poro run away? Ah! I'll go look for him. No, don't. Stay here. I'll be right back. Okay? It's a promise. Pair of smittens. Yeah, absolutely. This game is not pulling punches. Sis, it's getting late. I'm gonna go look for her. Can't go that way. Oh, the view's getting all wobbly. Oh, it's from the light from the vending machine. Okay. Tiptoeing because I don't want anything to know that I'm here. Ah! I don't know what that was, and I don't like it. Okay, can't go that way. And I can't stay in the light. Uh-oh. I hear something. Ah! Ah, there's more of them. Leave me alone. I just want to find my sister. I can't tell what that says. Oh, Jesus Christ, they're right there. Can I not go this way? That's a wall. I don't like these noises. But I'm struggling to figure out where else to go. This seems awfully early for me to get wiped out, but I have no idea what's going on or how to deal with it. Great. Oh, I could have gone around. Okay, let's avoid those things. All right, what's up here? God, your footsteps are so loud all the time, even when tiptoeing. Hey, there's my sister, I hope. You scared me. Did you come looking for me? Scared when you wanted that heartbeat. Yeah, no, I agree. Hi, Pixie. Come here. Hide in these bushes. Close your eyes. And do not open them, no matter what happens. Oh, this sounds great. Do not open them. Do you understand? The only option is yes. Sis? Oh, hey, Hanapengu's raid is here. Hello. Hello, Hanapengu and other raiders. Press A. Possible mild spoiler that is positive. Pixie, I'm pretty sure the sequel game involves you playing as both sisters, so I'm pretty sure they both make it out of this, at least in the good ending. So, sis? Did Sis go home already? Let's go home. Open the map. Let's start. All of this map. Pond, hill, field, vacant lot, pool. There's a lot of stuff. Thank you for looking, Tapal. And thank you for the mini raid, Pengu's Hanapengu. Flashlight found. Hooray. Is this Sis's? Uh-oh. Let me turn the lights on. Whoa! How do I turn the lights off? Yikes. Yikes on bikes. Oh, hang on a second. So, Pixie, I'm glad that you made Rob mute the audio. I appreciate that, because the sound was worse than the visual, although the visual was still pretty rough. Ah? Oh, they're closing in. Way. Oh. Oh, a coin. Okay. Oh, so I missed a couple of icons that might have been items before. But I can't go back now. Lord knows I can't go back now. Oh. Shrine. Oh, and something on the ground. It's a Jizo statue. If you offer a coin to the Jizo statue, you can quick save. Give a coin? Yeah, let's not have to do that opening ever again. Thank you. Oh, I thought I saw something. Oh. Whoa, what? Wait. Oh, I can look around in the bush, I guess? Oh, I can hide in the bushes. That's what it is. And I may need to right now. Hiding in the bushes isn't helping. I guess we'll find out. A little unclear. Seems like the danger isn't passing. All right, Pixie, you think I should run? I'll wait till it gets quieter. Ah! The damage was already done at that point. You know, for a survival horror game, that was surprisingly forgiving. Whoa! That's cute. Yes, no, I suppose that was my fault for listening. Thank you, Pixie. What are you seeing? Is it just the manhole cover that you were get? No, like what? What are you looking at? What is over here? Oh, a picture of a blue penguin dancing. Aw, hey, a penguin sighting. I wonder what this is advertising. Okay, there's another bush I can hide in, presumably. Oh. What did that say? I can't go past this. Okay, yeah, cool. We know. Oh, that's the place where I got cornered before. No, thank you. Got a pebble. And another one. Okay, so I am apparently pretty close to home, judging by that. Oh, hang on. I don't know if I can go that way, though. Maybe I can go the other way. There's an ad from a store I don't know. The paper is soggy. Maybe it's wet from the rain. Okay. That looks like my house. But how can I get there? Oh, did they remove the thing? I guess so. Yeah, that's more bushes to hide in, which I don't need to do right now. Okay, so I'm back home. Sis? Sis? Sis isn't here. Yeah, sorry, Pixie. This is the downside of playing horror games, is sometimes they are very traumatic. The last one was real fun, though. Like, I mean, yeah, a lot of people died, but it was okay in the end. I recommend checking out the VODs of the Carrion ones. Much more cheery in their own weird, twisted way. Nighttown. Sis went out to go look for Porto, who ran away, but Sis didn't come back either. I decided to go out there myself and search for Porto and Sis. They shouldn't be that far away. Are your rooms cute? To save your progress, you must save at the desk. Okay. Hanapangu is correct. Everyone did join the Squinchy Collective, which was our name for the monster that you play as in Carrion. Yes, and Hanapangu drew the Squinchy emote, which is my emote for subscribers. Would you like to save? Yes, I would like to save. Save complete. Go outside? Yeah, I guess so. What is this pile? Looks like you can dig here. You need a shovel to dig, and maybe there's one in the sandbox. Okay, it's our first lead we have so far. Secret letter found. Cool. Secret letter, a letter that got sent to me, but there's nothing written inside. Okay. Another coin, excellent. Alright, so the sandbox would be over to the left. We can try going over there. Oh, grand. Yeah, I'm wondering if something isn't going to get revealed to be written on it or something. Oh. That's cruel, game. Oh, it's interesting. I can move the flashlight beam with the right analog stick. Oh, snap. I don't like you. Please stop. Oh, I can go over here. Nice. So I could save there, but I'm not ready to do that yet. Where am I? Not near the pool and not near the school. Apparently there's no pool at my school, and there's no school in my pool. Control for this part. Ah. Poro? This doesn't open. Can I get inside somewhere else? I should look around a bit. Uh-oh. Oh, yikes. Oh, yikes. Maybe running isn't a good idea right now. Ain't gonna stop me, though. Yikes. Nope. Well, that's a coin. I feel like getting it is risky. There's another save point. This is the way towards the vacant lot, which may have a back entrance to the school. Really like that either. Hang on. Yeah, now I'm well in the vacant lot, but. Oh, yikes! What do I see over there? And well, here we go. The Jesus statue near the school pool. There's a secret path by the short tree near it. But remember to hide the path with leaves behind you. Secret path note found. A tent made out of cardboard. It looks like it's gonna fall over. I wonder who made it. Oh, I found something. Hang on. What did I just find? A box robot? A robot made out of snack boxes. It's supposed to look like it's about to fly into space. It's very cute for this game. That's just the cardboard tent again. Oh, hello. What are you seeing over here? Aha! Another coin. Good. So that means we have to go back and look for that statue. Ask me how thrilled I am to be going back in that direction, and I will tell you, not a bit. Run! Ow! Okay, so I gotta do a lot of that again because I didn't quick save. We're learning. Still have all the stuff that I found, or do I need to go back and get it? Let's see. Still have the box robot. Still have the secret path note. That's nice of them. That means I don't have to do that part again, which is good. Good to get that coin again, though. Go up there. Grand. Ow! The light doesn't stop them, apparently. That's good to know. I thought the light held them in place. Oh, that's the one I need to go to, right? The one that's near the pool? Yeah. Whoa. Oh, you can teleport with them too. That's cool. How do you... Maybe there's somewhere else where the secret path is? That has to be it, right? What did it say? Oh, it said the statue near the school, not the statue near the pool. This is what I get for making pool party jokes before and conflating the pool and the school. Please don't come over here. No, I said please don't come over here. Don't see leaves over here, though, is the thing. But it's supposed to be right by here, right? No, we're by the vacant lot. So, like, there isn't another statue near here. It's one of these two. And yet, I wasn't able to find anything to let me move leaves to get to a secret path. Unless they mean back here? Ah, CW command, eh, Hanapengu? Looks pretty cool. I don't know what it does. Pulled from ESRB ratings website. Okay, fair enough. But see, again, I didn't see the spot where I'm supposed to go. So I am a confused. I will grab that coin, though. Oh, CW's content warnings, of course. Thank you, Hanapengu. That is a useful feature, especially for horror games. Yes, Hanapengu, that is more than okay. I appreciate you adding that. As we move on from this game to other games, it'll also be very valid. Can I get back this way, or is that thing gonna get me? The weird, like, siren head dudes are a trip. Thank you for doing that, Hanapengu. I appreciate it. Okay, so I don't know another way around. Can I, like, kite them out? And then get behind them? I feel like there's too many of them to do that, really. But we'll find out. Also, I feel like there's way more of them up there now. Let's see. Oh, yikes. Can't go that way. Okay. We're near the pool, but still not really near the school. Oh, that's a lot of hands coming at me out of a bush. I don't love that. A young woman has gone missing near the north pass of the rice fields. Ah, there's a scribble on the corner. The Jesus statue near the school pool. There is a secret path by the short tree nearby. Hide the path with leaves behind you. So there is a pool at their school. Evidently. Could be right here. Nope, not right there. Where's this freaking path? Kitten! Aww. Man, I didn't see any of it. Oh, hello, Gone Fishing! This is a much scarier game, and a much less friendly game, and a much more traumatic game than Carrion that we are playing now. Yes, thank you. So they said it was by the pool, but like, we're by the pool. Does it mean like over here? Oh, thank you for watching the YouTube VODs, Godfish, and I appreciate it. Yeah, I had a lot of fun. I actually replayed Carrion this weekend to go back and get all the containment things that I missed with the aid of a walkthrough. So that was kind of fun to go back and be a faster, more efficient, deadlier Squinchy than I was on stream. Aha! Might have found it. Yes! Hole in the fence behind the tree. I can go inside from here. Did you cover it up? Why are you not covering it with leaves, little girl? Oh, I'll just assume that that's being done. Oh, there's the bush I can hide in. A door to the pool. I don't have the necessary key. But maybe we can find it. I don't know what that is. Whoa. Just chill out for a minute. Did I save? No, I didn't save because it costs to save and I'm trying to save, you know? Oh, you played Owlboy recently, Gone Fishing. That's cool. That's one of the games I'm considering doing for Friday nights coming up. I think Chroma Squad was the more popular choice from the people who watched, but Owlboy is definitely on my list and has been since 2016 when I first heard about it. I just never get around to playing it. Oh no! Oh, why do the time chimes sound like they're on the orange line? Oh no. Why is there, what is this backpack doing? What is going on here? Why is backpack, what do you, what? I'm very confused. There's a bush. I mean, I assume that's what I... Yeah, okay. It's hard to tell what I'm looking at. Yes, Owlboy is very cute, and it seems like it's got a really good story, like, with important themes and, you know, a clever way of conveying those themes not just in the plot, but also in the very gameplay mechanic that it uses. I feel like probably there's a lot of good video essays about how genius Owlboy is. There's another save point. We saw a ghost over there. What's it say? Up ahead, chicken coop. Left, dumpster. Right, pool. Oh, that's the that's the cursed cat. I love it. Why is there a foot? Oh, it's just a shoe. Uh-oh. But why is it here? Hey! I'm not in control. Okay, this is demoing the fact that this is how I have to hide from stuff. It's true, it does have good sprite animation, and Owlboy is a tragic little lad. You feel so bad. Even in the opening sequence that I played, I was just like, oh, kid, you're getting gaslit into thinking that you're terrible, and you are not. Yes, cursed cat. Very good, Gunfision. I'm glad everybody chipped in to help achieve the dream of making cursed cat emote a reality on Twitch. I forgot about Sis's shoe. I have to go get it. Dumpster's up ahead. You can find a lot of stuff in the dump. It's dangerous, so I shouldn't run in there. What did that other thing say? Oh, I'm sure I haven't written down. Can I go back and get the shoe, though? That's the question. I'm not in control. Oh, that little demon dog took the shoe like it was playing with a toy. Oh, that's the one that had the thing on it, I bet. Up ahead, chicken coop, left, dumpster, right, pool. You don't always notice when a game doesn't have music. At least I don't, but it's very noticeable here. Okay, so it said left at the chicken coop. I will look closer at what that is. Looks like it's locked. Okay. I don't have the key. Can't go any further left. Oh, there's something in the chicken coop, so I do have a reason to get in there. Okay. Clacker found. Please do explain clacker. If I keep hitting it, it makes me kinda happy. Aw. Oh, yes. Okay. So, GomFission, in the tutorial, they explain this. A question mark means something within your field of view is interactable. It turns to an exclamation point when you're actually close enough to interact with it. For example, I can see that there is something over there. And I get the question mark thing. I can see that these are bushes that I can hide in. Oh, wait, hang on. Yikes! Maybe I can distract it with something. Looks like you can put something here. I don't have a key to put there. Okay. But I can dive in the bushes. But I don't need to yet. Oh, there's something over there too. Okay. Anything down here. Ooh. I can go kind of far down there, but I still can't find anything down there. I want to go into the chicken coop, but I can't. What did that note say? Yeah, it's still locked. No keys. All right. Oh, wait, it said right dumpster, yeah? So maybe there's a dumpster over here. I don't know what that noise is. And I'm not sure I want to know. Oh, it's the backpack. The ghost of a backpack. Now it looks like I'm wearing the backpack, but I am not. Ah! Oh. Okay, so I'm back here. I have to do the thing where I kite it again. Oh, nope. Too many of them. I mean, it could be an invisible ghost with a backpack. That's not out of the realm of possibility. Can I just run past them? Let's find out. I can just run past them. I was overthinking it. What's up here? Did we go up here before? Oh, yeah, because there's the kitten. I think we did go up here before. Let's see. Oh, that doesn't look good. I don't like that. Hello, hands. You make me uncomfortable. So here's where it goes to the back. Oh! Man, that thing came right up on me. Okay. Let's try this again. Nope. No, thank you. I didn't even walk near that this time. See if it goes away. Oh wait, what happens if I put my light out? Can you see me at all if I do this? Hang on. Oh, you can kind of see it. I like that, actually. You don't get as much of the glare. It looks spookier. Oh, I couldn't make it to the thing. That's not easy to do. Okay. Man, thank goodness those things are slow. Yeah, I did just barely make it that time, you're correct. Okay, there's Backpack Ghost again. Good. Face is the important thing to see, so that's all right. Now, what does this one say? Up ahead, chicken coop. Left, dumpster. Right, pool. Oh, okay. So this way is the way to the dumpster. Got it. Oh, the red reflects on my face when I die, Gone Fishing? That is good. Spooky. Deeply uncomfortable. Dumpster's up ahead. You can find a lot of stuff at the dump. It's dangerous, so I shouldn't run in there. Got it. Gonna tiptoe if I can. If I hide in here, does the noise stop? Oh, that's cool with the effect and the with the pulsing. It's not going away. Good to know that there's one there that I can run to if things go south. Yipe. Statues. Weird things. Let's chill out here for a second. Oh, they sound closer. Okay, now they don't. Some of the one of the statues is weeping. That's a little creepy. Ah! I don't know if I got the thing. But now I'm scaled. Ah! See if I can wait it out. It makes bad noises. I don't like the noises that it makes. Oh, shoot. Abusive note found. Yikes. Chicken coop key found. Yes! Whoa! I didn't even see what hit me. But now we know it's there. I think if I tiptoe rather than... I should be okay. Get out of here, you weird ghost Pac-Mans. Grabby hands. Oh, something came at me from the bushes? Yipe. Thank you, Hanapengu. You are an astute observer. Okay, let's not rustle the bag and wake up Ghost Dog. Let's do say hello to Ghost Backpack. Hey, Ghost Backpack is continuing to follow me, or was for a while. That's interesting. Okay. Something's nearby, but I don't know where. They said, don't run over here. I would like to think that Ghost Backpack wants to be friends on a Pengu, but I don't know if, I don't know if it's easy to tell. That's not glinting anymore. Do I now have the chicken coop key, even after I died? Because that's cool. It means I can wander around and look for other stuff. Oh, that's just finding the bush again. Ah! No, thank you. We don't want any. Oh, that's the thing. I see it now. It looks like a stick figure with red eyes, and I must have just got too close to it. Well, I don't think we needed to do all that at all. So yeah, let's check items here. Hang on. Yay, chicken coop key. Yeah, apparently it does keep your items when you die, which is really very charitable for a game like this. Too much of a coward to play it. I want to see more of the bits. Hang on. Oh, wait. I'm sorry. There was a part I missed to this. Godvision says, if you're looking for games in the extremely Japanese horror genre game, definitely check out World of Horror. Very different visual style. Same Oh No, Suddenly Demons vibe. Okay, fair enough. The other very J-horror, well, it's a couple of very J-horror games I have in my collection that I'm intrigued to play at some point. One of them is Dread Out. Another one is Detention, which looks really good, although I think that's Thai, not actually Japanese. But it looks really, really good. Or no, I'm sorry. It might not be Thai. It might be Taiwanese. That might be what it is, but I'll have to check. I don't remember. In fact, thinking about it now, I think it might be Taiwanese. But it looks really good. But yes, I saw it and was shining light under the keep it away. No, I legit didn't see it at first on a Pengu. And then I did see it and I wanted a better look. Please don't still be behind me, creepy ghost. But, like, I have to go that way, right? That's where the thing is. That's where the chicken coop is. Can I get past it? I went away. It's probably gonna come back in a second. Like, I can see it resetting, I think. That's funny. It's like going back to one. Ah! Yes, Godvision did look it up. It is Taiwanese and also looks very cool. Nice. Good. Use chicken coop key. The lock opened. Uh-oh. Pool key found. Okay. But is this the way to the pool? I don't remember. No, that's the way to the place that's guarded. I don't think I can just leave the pool key here. Let's see what happens if I do that. Anything happen? This is great. Nope. Wrong thing, as it turns out. It didn't like what I put there. What should I put there? I'm a glutton for punishment. I'll try the only other thing I have in my inventory right now, which is the pool key, which I actually need. So I need to put something there that I don't have yet. Which means there must be another way to get to the pool. Oh, I know where the pool door is locked. It's over there. I remember now. I have a memory of things sometimes. Are you gonna turn around? Yeah, you're gonna turn around. Aha! Yes, the pool was the fenced-in area before the bulletin board. Well remembered. Better remembered than I, in fact. But oh, right. If I go the other way, the dog gets me. I have to go this way. That noise is the other ghost. Hello, backpack ghost. Maybe someday we can be friends. Oh, there's two backpack ghosts, apparently. Interesting. So here's the pool gate. The lock opened. The dog is you and your grub hug it. Order forgot the chips and guac on fission. Nice. Poor Grubhub drivers. There's a scary fish. Oh! And something else got me too. All right, well, do I have the pool key? I do, nice. All right, let's do this again. Politely and with undead determination. Excuse me, sir, do you have another bag for me? The notion of somebody being some sort of revenant and haunting the living until they get their mistakenly delivered, like their improperly delivered food item, is very amusing to me. Especially if they then get it and then go away. That would be very funny. Let's try going the other way around the pool and see what we see. Scary fish. Oh, there's a thing behind me. I don't like that at all. Something in the pool, though. Can't get it right now. That's a scary person. So, like, y'all can't tell this, but I can, like, feel the heartbeat in my headset. It gives the, like, thump in the ears. It's very good. The undead can only be appeased by comfort food, Hanapengu. I like that. It's a drain pipe. Drain the pool and check the bottom. What could possibly go wrong? Hey, do you have 24 hours? Well, I guess it doesn't take nearly as long to drain as it does to fill, right? If we were filling the pool, that would take forever. Well, that's the guy who got me before. Ah, the ghost of water is still there. That's weird, and I'm not okay with it. Nice to be able to see the lines, though. That's cool. Here we go. Puzzle piece number one found. Is that all I get? Nope. Something else. Torn swimsuit found. Something else, too. Man, those things are on me, though. I don't like that at all. Go on your merry way. Thank you. It's a drain. Yes, thank you. Ah, there's something stuck in there. Grab it? Yeah. How else am I doing? Wet bone found. Creepy. It's a drain. It's a drain. Cool, bro. Thanks. So I got a bunch of scary items, but not anything directly helpful as far as I can tell. Chat poll, would you haunt the porches of your hometown forever seeking? Interesting question. I would be curious to hear everybody's answers. Hanapengu, Rampaging Pixie. Let's leave. Thank you. Confession would probably be doomed to seek Felipe's queso because order it all the dang time and half the time they forget it. Oh no. Ah, yes, certain brands and qualities of chocolate chip cookies are a must for Hanapengu. I can attest to this. Those Costco ones in particular, quite good. Let's check the inventory. Oh, wait, I know, because I have the wet bone now. Now I can get the shoe from the dog. Yeah, there's definitely two ghost backpacks. That's interesting. It's Costco and Subway, but only when they're soft, not when they're crunchy. Oh, interesting. Panera and the dining hall are all approved cookies. Nice. Oh, those cookies are very good. Gone Fishing confirms. Tate cookies? Do we know? Any good? I'm just curious. Who's that dude? But he'll turn around. Yeah, there we go. Just walk past them. Would also accept the most raw cookie dough, Hanapengu? Good. You know, now they make food safe raw cookie dough. Get away from me! Ah, yes, you can tell the Gone Fishing and Hanapengu worked in similar places. It's a small world up here. Tate, T-A-T-T-E, I think is the name of it. It's the bakery that, like, I think they're owned by Panera, but people don't want to admit that. There's one in Harvard Square near, what is that near? I don't even remember. Near Harvard Square Eye Care, for one, I think. Near the, it used to be a Qdoba, I think? Yeah, I think it actually is in the building that used to be a Qdoba, so... Alright, let's put the wet bone there. Small bone stuck in the drain. Soft mold is growing on it. Alright, big face dog. What you got? It took the wet bone! But this time it ran the other way! Hooray! Yeah, no, everybody likes to think of them as being an independent thing, but they're actually owned by Panera, I'm pretty sure. Either that or that's a rumor that one of my friends wanted to start. I'm not sure. Either way, it's funny. Recorder found. Cool. The incinerator is no longer in use. The door is closed and locked. Here's the shoe. Shoe found. Okay. Hanapengu, yes, safe to eat raw cookie dough. Pillsbury ready to eat, and even better, the Ben & Jerry's cookie dough bites, which are magical. Nice. Oh, I think I saw you eating those on stream at one point. Let's save. Good. I didn't get to look behind the incinerator for that stuff, though. Ben & Jerry's does know what they're about and just started selling bags full of the cookie dough ice cream mix-ins. Very good. Ben & Jerry's a smart company. Alright, so this is shoe. I remember her putting this on. She wore this on the day she left. Is she only wearing one shoe right now? I have no clue where this went, but I have to find her. I should start at the rice fields. I just saved, so I don't need to save again. Well, maybe I will anyway. Oh, Gone Fishing looked, and apparently they did. Panera bought a majority stake in them in 2016, which is mind-blowing. Aha! I thought so. This is a similar betrayal to when people found out that McDonald's owns Chipotle. And, the other one that they own, and people are like, what? It's Prêt à Manger, I think is the name of it. Prêt à Manger, whatever you want to call it. That coffee chain, that coffee shop chain, that's owned by McDonald's as well. Think they got that to compete with Starbucks. What was the thing I was going to get from over there? In the sandbox, right, which is at the school, which I was trying to get to. Do I still have the bone? That's weird. I have the clacker, the torn swimsuit, the brown recorder. Somebody wrote a mean note on here. Pebble, coin. Where's the puzzle piece that I found? Not a coin. Okay. Let's see here. So I want to go to the school. What did it say? Research the, oh, search the rice fields. Okay. The fields are up that way. Okay. Let's try it, I guess. Some sort of herring or something. Maybe sardine, maybe anchovy. I don't know what that is. Let's see here. Everything is owned by like three things, I guess. Yes, that's true. Secret letter was placed in the post box. Okay, fair enough. Dislike you. Wonder if the fish are for luring the cat. That would be interesting. Oh, dislike. Oh, I can hide in this sign. That's great. Okay. I want to go north and east. Oh, it's a thing over here. It's a coin. Cool. Oh, can't pick up any more. I already have 10 coins. Well, that's good to know. Here I was hoarding coins like they were ink ribbons in a Resident Evil game. Thinking I was gonna run out and also lose points every time I use them, but maybe not that. I've got coins lying all over the place. Why can't I fit more of them? They're so tiny, they're coins. Keep out. I guess I can't go this way? Oh no, I can. Haha. I just have to go around. Ghost cats! I bet I have to throw a fishy. There we go. Well, those might be real cats, actually. Part one found. I don't know what part one is, but I found it. Don't know if I missed something over there. We'll figure it out. kind of fish insane. They're tiny, but also you were a tiny children with presumably tiny pockets. But at the same time, you saw how many inventory slots I have for other stuff. Like, there's a lot here. I'm going the wrong way for the field, but I don't know how to get over there to the field. Either way, I should turn around right now. What? Ow. Well, I got the thing, right? I mean, I assume it said I got part one. No, actually, go outside. Yes, go. Please stop following me. You too, please stop following me. You're not following me, so you're okay. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I'm gonna pick that up. Oh, I can't pick it up, dang. Well, now I have more pebbles to throw. Okay, this looks like the way to go to get up, and then hopefully from there I can go to the field? I mean, it isn't really clear, but we'll find out. That was. No. Japanese doll found. Not scary at all. What is this thing? Happy cloud ghost? I don't know. This game is one of those ones where you're just like, oh, it's a happy cloud thing. Don't touch it, it's evil. Pick up any more coins. Siren Head is over there doing his thing. What if I can throw a rock to get him to go away? Oh, yikes. Apparently I can kite him a little bit, though. Oh. He's very fast and very persistent. Yikes. Well, we did it. We got over here. Doesn't sound good over here, though. No, it does not. So to the right is not the fields. We don't want to go this way. So I won't. Why is my light flickering? Why did my light flicker? Tracks, presumably ghost train. Sadako over there crying. A little worried about that. But she doesn't seem to be moving. And I don't seem to have a lot of other options of places to go. So let's cross in front of Sadako, I guess. Oh, she's gone. Okay. Still can't get any more coins. I should spend a coin on a thing at some point so I can start collecting more coins again. A young woman has gone missing near the north pass of the rice fields. Those with any information, please contact the number below. That's a mouth. That's just a dimensional mouth. Let's pay to the statue. Thanks. No, I don't want to go to another place right now. There are no other good places to go. There are places to go, but they're not good. Alright, back up to 10 coins. Another rock. Nice. What? There's something on the other side, but the bridge is broken. Can I get over there with something? So that's a new mission for us, is to look for something we can use to bridge the gap. Let's look around over here and see what we find. I can't pick up that coin. There's a thing over there. And I didn't get to see what it was, but it looks scary. The danger isn't passing. Don't like that mouth at all. Yeah, immediately got vision. This thing seems to just be hanging out here. It's not going away. Wonder how long I have to wait. Just following me. Moldy bread found. Okay. Oh, there goes Sadako. Another. Oh, I thought it was a hippo. It's a person. Really not cool. But let's see what's over here. I can't get over there. Feels like it's going to be something important eventually, but I can't get up there. Oh, there's a dude over there. That's not great. Please turn around. Please go the other way. At least it's going the other way. That's it, just a little more. Oh, he saw me. All right, there we go. Oh, that floating one isn't even doing anything now. So maybe I can press my luck and go this way. Good, dude, you're good. You don't have to follow me anymore. You can go back on your normal route. Wet hourglass found. Okay. Now there's two of them. I dislike. Whoa. Hey Sadako, where are you going? Sadako was going this way? Softwood board found, alright. It'll do, I guess. Oh, yipe! God Fission, is the soda can something it can be interacted with? Yes, but not for the better. That's one of those items like the plastic bag where if you touch it, it makes noise. And it's, oh, jeez. And what's other things to your presence? Hello, Scary Mouth. Goodbye, Scary Mouth. Good. Everything going okay with the CW commands? Ah, command edit. I didn't have a huge spider to CW command, yipes. Thank you. Well, there was the little spider that was just, you know, in front of the screen, so forced perspective makes you think it's big. Broken necklace found, okay. Black note found, okay. Let's read the note. It's gonna kill me. Help, 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 help. Why do I have to die? Hello, Sadako. Whoa! Oh, you're just crying a lot. Okay. Whoa. Okay, it seems like the plan is when she stops, that's a run. Oh, gross. Oh, I couldn't get past it, but it's okay. Because I got the key. Broken necklace, muddy key. Okay. Okay. So, Hanapenko, I didn't realize you were manually updating these commands. I thought they were coming from, you know, some sort of database that pulls content warnings for stuff. But apparently not so. Alright. Oh, I have to keep searching the fields? Oh, no. Y'all, I haven't found enough in the fields yet. Oh, copy-pasted from a database? Okay, fair enough. I didn't know if it was like if that command could pull from one or anything like that. Alright. Oh, gross. Nice because you can. Well, that's good. Oh, jeez! She got ahead of me. It does seem like the point is to dodge as soon as she gets close, but I could be wrong. I think I was supposed to go up that way. But here I am going up this way. Looks like it's locked. Can I use the muddy key? The lock opened. Cool. All right, I'll save at the statue. Warning, cliffs ahead. These fields don't seem like a nice place for a picnic, Gone Fission. You are correct. I don't know if I've said, by the way, but I'm so impressed that you got that name for Twitch, because that's such a good name. There's something wrong with the flashlight. Maybe. Or maybe there's something wrong with the area where you're using it. Why must we do this? That's a good attack. A young woman has gone missing. It's possible that she fell off the cliff. The search has been put on hold due to the landslides. Can't move. Ow! And she jumped right in front of me that time. Is she like a boss monster? I mean, like, I don't know. I mean, like, it's going to be weird because there's not, like, battle gameplay in this, right? So it's... She's certainly a set piece in that this is, like, a chase sequence. Oh, I ducked out of the bush at the wrong time, I think. I think I had to jump into the bush. Yeah, because in this game, as far as I can tell, you don't so much beat baddies as you do survive them, right? So, how was I not far enough away that time? That's ridiculous. Okay, I'm gonna try it again. Whoa! Yes, certainly bigger, tougher, scarier. But it does seem it's a bit more like Mr. X in Resident Evil 3. Mr. X in Resident Evil 2. Or kind of the Nemesis in general in Resident Evil 3. Where you keep having to run into them and avoid them. Now we're gonna watch and see if it kills me anyway while I'm in the bush. Gone Fission says, I realized a few months later that one of my... Oh, sorry. I missed this for, so, okay. I started using this username for something that's recognizably similar to your stage name. Nice, but not actually the same as using context where I don't want to be necessarily make that connection. Very cool. I realized a few months later that one of your professors in college definitely had gone fishing as his email address, so maybe stole it from him. Extremely not online, so that's probably fine. Nice. Nice, gone fishing. Okay, so over that way is a message board. Do I dare try to read it? Let's find out. Young woman has gone missing. The search has been put on hold. It is possible that she fell off the cliff. It has been determined that continuing the search would be too dangerous. Rescue efforts have been suspended. I don't think she fell. Thank you, game, for guiding me as to which way I should go there. I myself wasn't sure. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. This is... Oh, I almost made it away. Almost. Oh, I gotta go back to here. We can do this. Was close. You can hear the stages of the heartbeat go down. That was really cool. Oh, crap. Hell of an area attack, I'll say that. Oh, so I can go this way. What happens when I do? Whoa! Okay, don't go that way. Now we know. Oh, it absolutely makes sense. It makes a terrible kind of sense. Whew, that was close. If it had been the other one, I would have been gone. Alright. Now we wait it out. I think once I make it through this segment, I might have to call it a night, because we're getting on towards midnight now. And Monday is my early work day, so doing Sunday scaries is often counterproductive for me. But I do it anyway, because I'm committed to the bit. And it wouldn't make sense to do any other night. Because people don't get the Saturday scaries, they get the Sunday scaries. Whoa! Ow. Conceivably, I could do a shorter stream, Hanapengu, or I could be more diligent about starting exactly at 10. But, oh. Wow, that time she just disappeared. Huh. But I don't want to do a shorter stream. I could at some point... Oh, dang it. I was talking, so I didn't dodge properly. At some point, I could stop showing up an hour early to work on Monday mornings, but I like getting those hours of comp time, so this is the trade-off that I get. Aw, thank you, Gonfision. I appreciate the fact that you appreciate my foolishness. Thank you, please get away from me. I dove into the bush, and that killed me. That shouldn't be possible. You know, the sad thing is at some point I'm going to go to YouTube, and I'm going to put in Yamawari Night Alone, perfect run, no deaths, and I'm going to watch somebody do this without any trouble. And I'm going to be like, you jerk. But like, you can't beat yourself up too much about the fact that there's always somebody out there who can play a video game better than you. Somebody did a no-hit run of Dark Souls not long ago, so. We'll see if this works. Yes, Hanapengu, it's good. It's good to remember they probably practiced a lot first. You don't see a lot of, like, first playthrough speedruns. Although I'm sure that's a thing. I bet Games Done Quick has done that, where it's like they have somebody who tries to set a speedrun record on their first playthrough. I bet there's people who are good enough at video games who could probably make a good run at it. No, get away! Oh, it froze me. It did the cutscene thing at the same time. Now they're gonna show up over here. Okay, now we freeze and decide which way to go. Now we go down this way. Now there's the hands. I have to get to like the flowers, I assume? Speedrunners are built different, Gonfision. You are right. It's a thing I'm not good at video games in that way. Like, no. Anyway. This is... Yep. That thing won't work. Oh, what did I try to do? I got a prompt to do something. And now I can't. Ah! I missed the prompt. I didn't put the right item in. I wonder what the right item is. Hang on. Broken necklace? Might be. Might be Japanese doll. No, I don't think I can use any of these items, so it's gotta be either the broken necklace or something on the other page, right? Wait, what did that note say? A smudge note that says, give it back, give it back, give it back. I wonder who it was for. Yeah. Hang out here. Take a second. Yeah, alright. Hanapengu and I are in agreement that the necklace is the most likely candidate for what to use at that button prompt. If I can get it to prompt again. That is by no means a given. Don't teleport ahead of me, please. Thank you. Ah! I got an achievement and said pitch dark, which I think is like go a certain distance without your flashlight. Hanapengu, I agree, that was bad RNG. It seems like there's a non-trivial amount of bad RNG in this. Please go away. You're not ready yet. Thank you. Now come from over there, please. Oh, God, I couldn't get away. I tried. Thank you for the squinchies. I appreciate it, Hanapengu. Yes, this is equivalent to a tough boss fight. It's a tough chase sequence, certainly. Thank goodness for that. Brief respite while I cross through the area with the hands. I'm very sad that there aren't save states in every game. But in a horror game, I guess it makes sense. Aha! One shot. Necklace. Put the necklace down. Yes, now it is time to leave. She came back. Why? She giving her a flower. Aw. She gave that girl a flower. That's sweet. Thank you for the support, Hana Pengu. I appreciate it. Achievement unlocked, midnight. Hooray. Save complete. And speaking of midnight, let's see here. Alone. Why are all the spirits scaring me? I just want to see my sis. I'm sad because I can't be with her, but the spirits that have died must be lonely too. I should be a little nicer to them. Yes, Hana Pengu, I agree. It does not feel like it was that hard to find her, but they did say that there were landslides, so they had to call off the search. So that's the only thing I can think of. But thank you for the sub, Gonfision. Hey, you got a squinchy! Hooray! Wonderful. Wonderful, wonderful. Okay. So that's a save point. I'm probably going to do a little bit of research into other stuff that's going to be in this game in the coming parts. And before I do next session next week. But let me go ahead and... I'll leave it on this as I say my goodbyes. So I would like to thank everybody who showed up. So Rampaging Pixie, Gonfision, Hana Pengu, a pair of smittens, T'Pawa Vulcan, everybody else who showed up and lurked and didn't have a name in chat that I could read. And I'm very glad all of you were able to check this out. I'm very sorry for the kind of disturbing content that is in here. I know some of it can hit very close to home. If you stuck with it, I appreciate it. If you didn't stick with it, I totally understand. So either way, I hope that you can watch a good unicorn chaser after this somewhere on the internet tonight, and that you have a lovely night, and that I will see you next week for more Sunday Scaries. Good night, all. Oh, if I can move my mouse over, there we go. All right, now good night.